cutting edge on the trail of a Brit who became a bounty hunter. In one of America's most violent cities.
Once you do that sort of work and you hunt people down with guns, you just can't find a job like it.
He's Ted Oliver, a man from Luton. Fighting crime on the mean streets of Tacoma. Cutting Edge goes bounty hunting, Monday at 9 on 4.